our world is not unidimensional. Geosciences are linked to everything that we do. And one of the things I love about AGI, and where I'm delighted to be Education Ambassador, is they're using the Earth as inspiration to engage more people in recognizing what's at stake in our planet, what riches we have from our planet, but also how to take care of it so it's there for future generations. And they are a broad umbrella that welcomes many, many different perspectives to the geosciences world. You know, what's amazing about walking into this International Science and Engineering Fair is just the depth of science and engagement of these students. They are scientists.
I'm here because I really want to make a difference. A major problem that the world is facing today is sea level rise and also storm surges. So what I did was I looked at both the amount of organic matter within these areas and macrofossils.
You know, the reality is young people are naturally curious.
We were inspired by what we found when we went to the forest, and we were able to see the different native species and the different invasive species that are currently taking over our island. It really inspired us to show that to our community and also to others who might be facing the same problem as well.
The Earth is not simple, and human beings are not simple. And you can't oversimplify it. You actually have to dig in and understand to make smart decisions.
I've been teaching for 13 years. It's in the agriculture area, an area of poverty. So these kids are underserved, and they don't get this opportunity. And I love research. I love research. That's why I wanted to go into teaching. Teaching content is fun, but getting these kids excited about being professional scientists, that is just what floats my boat.
I'm Sally Jewell. I'm a science nerd. I'm an engineer. I worked in government as Secretary of the Interior, and today I'm Education Ambassador for the American Geosciences Institute. You know, what it's all about is unlocking the curiosity in the next generation so that they can be inspired to think about going into scientific disciplines and actually engage in the process of creating a future that is going to be exciting for them, but also sustainable for our planet.